Good Sunday afternoon from New York, and I am here to report some exciting news on the Charles Allison timepiece collection front. And that is that a couple of weeks ago, a reporter from the LA Times saw a post that I made on Reddit about my grandpa's story and about the fabulous clock collection that he had designed. And he took enough of an interest that we have this week an LA Times article about my grandpa and about his craft and about all of his clocks. So I'm really super excited about that. I'll go in for a close-up. How two strangers found each other and solved the mystery of an LA watchmaker. You can find it wherever news is online. That said, I am now pivoting to the book version. Let's see if I can get that in there. Right there. My Grandfather's Clocks, which is the true story of a grandson's search for an American inventor's lost collection. That is the mouthful of a subtitle, and you can find that also wherever books are sold, and it comes in hard copy or paperback copy or ebook copy or audiobook copy. So if you're interested, please check it out and help me spread the word about my grandpa and his unique creations. There's more details on my website at charlesallisonclocks.com. This one's for you, Grandpa.